Part 2. Verdant Wind. Lone Moon. The Rose-Colored River. The Alliance Army successfully rendezvous with Judith and Ael. With the addition of House Daphnil's forces, the time has come to invade Empire territory.
Preparations are complete. Now it's a game of patience. As they say, good things come to those who wait.
Care to elaborate on this plan of yours, Claude? Can we really do this without battling my father?
Pretty soon, Count Gloucester will need to gather his troops in the northern part of his territory. You got it, Teach.
The combined forces of the Regan and Daphnil houses will threaten the northern part of the Gloucester territory. Nardel, that retainer I mentioned, is going to draw their attention.
We'll take that opportunity to make our way through Gloucester territory and launch a surprise attack on the Great Bridge of Murden.
And are you not concerned about the possibility that I may tip off my father?
The future of the Alliance rests on this battle. I'm certain you won't betray us.
I will ensure our success.
I know you will. If we can win this fight, then our next goal will be to topple Enbar, the Imperial capital. I said before that my plan was to meddle with the Empire, but I'm gonna do you one better. We are going to defeat the Empire, once and for all. But to do that, we can't afford to slip up here. Bear that in mind and prepare yourselves for the coming battle.
The Great Bridge of Murden is in sight. Beyond it, the Empire.
What do you know? There aren't bridges that big in Elmira, that's for sure.
How unsettling. There are bridges in the southern part of Ardelia territory, but nothing like this.
It's the most strategic location in that area to move a large army across the Aramid River. The Empire will want to hold on to it at all costs, so expect tough defenses.
You're right. The defenses are pretty impenetrable. Let's make our move carefully.
You're in command, Teach. Do whatever it takes to win. Well, other than sacrificing the lives of our allies for the sake of victory, try to avoid that. Let's get moving. We're counting on you, my friend.
Sight set on the Imperial capital, the Alliance Army chooses to march through the territory of House Gloucester, supporters of the Empire. Under the command of Nardel, the retainer of House Regan, the defensive forces of Houses Regan and Daphnil draw out the Gloucester troops. Thus, the Alliance Army can continue its march toward the Great Bridge of Murden and cross the Aramid River, which separates the Alliance and the Empire.
Oh.
Now you will see my true value.
Symbol. It's an enemy raid. Stay calm and face them head on. Send a messenger to Acheron immediately. If we're quick, we might be able to pull off a pincer attack.
They say the enemy general, Ladislava, is among Edelgard's most trusted. Let's see what she's got. Our goal is to take down Ladislava and gain control of the bridge. Let's go!
I'll do my best.
Thank you. Sorry.
I'd be honored.
At the ready.
Ah! We're all desperate, aren't we?
I will prevail.
What's my strategy?
My orders? Shall we? Don't get used to this.
All right, who's next? I'm impressed.
Let's go.
Steady now.
The house. Oh, nice.
Acheron, now's the time to show your loyalty to the Empire. Attack the enemy from behind.
I've got to make my name known to Her Majesty through distinguished service.
Acheron the Weathervane. He's of the Alliance. He's a minor noble who holds territory to the north of Myrna. If he's gonna support the Empire, no need to hold back. He's nothing but a nuisance, even to the Alliance.
My moment has arrived!
Sorry, but I must.
No use!
You think we'll let you take this bridge from us?
Whoa. New enemies from the Central Fortress? By the looks of it, that might not be all of them.
A team effort. Yep, I'm stronger now.
Good form.
Fight for Lady Rhea!
I will destroy you!
Make a difference?
Wow. I must lead them well.
This is for the best, right? Now to apply this knowledge. You will reach!
We've got no time for mercy.
That was amazing.
I'm sorry.
As they say, if you can't beat them, join them.
I'm not in for a beating, am I?
I never should have allied with the Empire.
There's a way forward.
A fitting outcome.
Go you!
Looks like we can capture this fortress quickly if we take out the soldiers protecting it.
Enemies approaching. Get the soldiers standing by to join the fight.
We may need to hurry up preparations of the ballista, too. Protect the fortress!
I'm still here.
For justice's name. For Brigid, I find strength to carry on.
We're all desperate, aren't we? I'm that much closer to my goal.
Apologies. That one.
fitting outcome.
Making progress.
I fought and won.
No turning back now.
Thank you.
won't lose next time either. Seems I've improved again.
You are impressive. Never let your guard down. Nice try! Turn the tables.
Got yourself killed.
Sorry, but it's you or me.
admire you.
Repay Her Majesty's favor. I will not let you pass.
It's over.
I must lead them well. There is still room for improvement.
That helps! Even if it costs me my life, I've got to protect the Great Bridge. Lady Edelgard, I'm sorry.
Vladislava, no! I will protect this area!
We'll ally ourselves with the Imperial soldiers, too.
No time for mercy. You asked. Can't afford to slack off.
My age is catching up to me. I have mastered this ability. Hours. Leave this area to the reinforcements, and then I will swing around to provide support from the south. All is going to plan. Thank you.
kind.
Edelgard has always been obsessed with you. I am a little envious, to be frank. I will just have to impress her with my skills on the battlefield. After this battle, I will be known far and wide as the legendary Ferdinand of Adrestia. Even if I die, please protect this area.
Thank you.
keep moving forward.
I must lead them well.
Sorry, but I must.
Never let your guard down.
I'm glad we defeated them here. I doubt they're an enemy we could win against twice. Well done, everyone. The Great Bridge of Muradin is ours.
I was prepared for bloodshed, but that was more than expected. I guess I'm still not used to this.
Even our enemies were fighting for their own cause. They held out without fleeing until the bitter end.
That is true. I wouldn't want to become the type of person who feels nothing when someone dies.
Now it's on me to return to Alliance territory and convince those lords to join us. Lawrence, would you return home for the time being and lay the groundwork with your father?
Fine. After all, this is for the Alliance. Or rather, for all of Fodlan.
For those of you who live in Alliance territories, I ask that you return to your houses and spread the word about the current situation. Until we finish our preparations, Judith and the Knights will do everything in their power to defend the Great Bridge.
That's a casual way to dole out such a deadly mission, boy.
Do you object?
Just who do you think I am? I won't let the Empire pass this way, even if it costs me my life.
Too bad you're not allowed to die. Fight like your life depends on it, but flee if you're ever truly in danger.
A tall order, as always. I'll use my best discretion, Claude.
We have no objections either. Go forth and secure us a sufficiently powerful army.
I'll stay here too. The only ones I'd be going home to are my little sis and my grandpa.
Are you sure you don't want to see your sister? It may be a while before you can return home again.
But if I see her, I may not want to come back. So I'll wait till I'm done here.
Actually, I'd like for you to come with me, Teach, to help negotiate with the Lords. They're followers of the Church of Saros, after all. It'll make things easier if we have someone there to speak on Rhea's behalf. All right, everyone. Let's meet back at the monastery next month. Good luck out there.
Is that you, kiddo?
I have returned, Nardel.
Oh, Master Claude, it's you. I mistook you for one of the local children. My apologies.
It seems you have adjusted to your work here. Our recent strategy was successful, thanks to you.
I was a bit concerned when House Goneril's army intervened from the east.
Count Gloucester must have requested reinforcements from them.
Yes, and they have that young general who won some acclaim from his battles in Almira. Regardless, they showed no signs of seriously wishing to attack us, and merely fulfilled their obligations to House Gloucester. Now then, who is this handsome fellow?
This is my professor, who I asked to join me at the roundtable conference. Teach, this is Nardel, that retainer Judith was talking about.
How polite. I've heard good things about you from Master Claude.
As you can see, he wasn't born in Fodlan. Still, trust me when I say he is highly capable.
True! In fact, my capability is my only redeeming quality. I hope you'll continue to look after Master Claude, Professor.